Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to view your saved Wi-Fi networks on a Samsung phone. This will show all saved networks, whether or not you are currently connected to them. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To view saved networks, first open the Settings app and then choose Connections from the list. Now tap on Wi-Fi at the top and then select the three dots icon in the top right. From the list, choose Advanced Settings and then tap on Manage Networks. This page should show your saved networks and you can tap on one here to manage it. For example, you could remove it or turn off Auto Connect. That's how to view your saved Wi-Fi networks on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.